After a short drive from Macomb, we pull into the driveway and see a large house with a single door and two-car garage, while on the left is an attractive main door entrance.